today I will be doing a giant slime DIY. I'm gonna be, at the end of this video, making a huge slime bubble on this table or on the floor. So right now I'm just gonna be listing my ingredients. First I have some Elmer's glue, and it's gonna be a giant fluffy slime. So white Elmer's glue, some sparkles. You need a bowl, of course, and something to stir your slime with. Borax, some pink paint, and subscribe and click the tiny bell right beside the subscribe button.